very sinful, and Jesus said, thou shalt not orgy each other or thy neighbor.
Mom, you're talking silly. You don't even know what you're saying.
But, yeah, don't ever try anything evil, because Satan is inside pills.
Mom.
Satan dances in clubs.
Mom,
and Satan drinks alcohol. It's not funny.
Where did that come from?
Have you ever had alcohol? Why is your face looking like Pinocchio?
No, I never had any alcohol.
You're a Pinocchio.
This mango.
Part of Oklahoma City. Bigger homes, wealthier people, affluent folks, you know, they kind of go to the country club.
And police had another possible lead. As an obstetrician gynecologist, Dr. Hamilton performed abortions at his own clinic, the one his wife Susan ran.
There was a tremendous amount of drug abuse or anything, misuse.
Dr. Kevin Marucci has studied the official coroner's toxicology report.
I know there's been a lot of theories and there's been a lot of conjecture. There's always debate. That kind of adds to the mystique of Elvis. But he didn't die of an overdose. He died of some event, probably cardiac in origin.
I'm telling you what I know. And the fact is, that much medication will kill you.
Elvis knew that.
I know him like a book. I know he's religious. And I...
Back to see me?
I didn't know you'd be here.
Why are you here?
I'm volunteering. I'm just giving and giving, and then I just...
Of course, sure, I can understand that. Man, I can understand that Windows. I've never seen this type of program before. Anyway, in 10 days, I'll have all your data uploaded and online.
10 days?
On which line? On the computer. Sorry. So do you want me to send them? Three things I'll require, though. First, I need to be paid daily, in cash. Second, I need the company to rent me a car, starting immediately. Talk my pitch. And the third thing? Get a Microsoft Office as soon as it comes out.
With my team, I'm investigating her house.
Her house?
Yes.
Wait, what about my house?
The thing is, her brother...
Why is she talking about my house?
They're saying that your house, your brother
might... No, please, ma'am.
What?
This is confidential information.
Oh, I'm sorry.
We're hoping that we can find the money she stole. Then we can bring her in and get a plea confession. So that
confession doesn't even do anything.
Yeah, here's the most important.
But do you feel any responsibility for what you did?
Of course I do. I feel that it was terrible what happened to Becky. But I was doing what I thought was the right thing. I did what I think anybody would do, what you would do in that circumstance.
Take a girl's clothes away because someone told you to on the phone.
Someone who said they were the police.
Did you know that the police station was only a half mile away?
Well, what he said was that he was investigating from her house.
Eric, last night before I came into your room, you were talking to the walkie, right? With who?
It was you.
You weren't talking to me.
B11 B13 G56. B5. N35. I-28. Round over.
I've got alopecia. It happened when my dad walked out.
I was rotten.
Oh, he itched like a bastard. Telling me.
Did I smoke?
I've got cancer.
You guys, I'm sorry about this dull day. It's getting pretty late, so I'm gonna force myself to go to bed. I don't hardly feel a little tired. Maybe I am a little tired, just a little tiny bit, but I was tired earlier, but now I'm like wide awake. I don't know why. But yeah, I did clean just a little bit. not much, because I got too hot and I was fearing that it would interfere with my rash and stuff, and my back was hurting, so yeah. I have the Blue Lagoon playing in the background. I watched it 1,000 times. It has Brooke Shields in that 1980 movie. I'm gonna, get myself to bed, so see you around.